Good? Okay, yeah, everything's good. Everything's good, everything's good. Okay, it's Baby Dice. Shit, back.
What's really good, everybody? It's your boy Baby Dice, and I'm back at it like a crack addict with another reaction video. And right now, I'm about to check out G Herbo, Party in Heaven, featuring Lil Durk, requested by Kevin Perkins. You got it, homie. Ain't nothing to it but to do it, but to go ahead and dive on into it. See what's happening.
Halfway, I had to make one. Jump off the porch together, don't mean your ass a day one. I seen you snaking, need you love, I seen the hate come. Seen Larry Hoover in the hood, I made a fake one. Niggas in heaven having
I feel like that auto-tune is so unnecessary, but I'm pretty sure he about to be talking about some real shit, so hold on.
I need you love, I seen the hate come. Seen Larry Hoover in the hood, I made a fake one. Niggas in heaven having a gangsta party. See this right here, this a gangsta store. Gangsta, oh man, gangsta. Gangsta, gangsta. My rollie finally danced. OTF for family plan. We ain't had no car to slide on ice, I use my family van. Lost Iris, I died. Noosey died, like I died again. Fresh out the fence, can't talk to you, they won't try to tie me in. I'ma put my money inside this music, cause I can't buy a friend. I tried like 3-4 times, but nigga, I love, can't try it again. I choose you over you, I won't decide again. They having a gangsta party in heaven, I wish they let us in. Niggas in heaven having a gangsta party. Gangsta. See this right here, this a gangsta store. Gangsta. Oh man, gangsta. 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 Gangsta.
I was on a mission with my mans. Gun powdered up, now I'm pissing on my hands. We just picking up on what them older niggas knew was saying. 16, we got fanned down, caught us with our pants down. I was on the block last, Glock 9, rocks glass, stop signs, hot cars filled with gas, black mask. If he make it rap, this is he can't get no rack pass. Fail, how you think you gon' excel with your black ass, nigga? Crack baby pops left when it got bad. Laying pallets, all your clothes in a black bag. Almost drove that boy insane, so he got a bag. Now he hopping off the plane, he got jet lag. Saw a murder, just a kid, he was traumatized. Kept his Glock, now he locked for a homicide. And he ain't tripping that he's sitting in a box, cause it is what it is and it's not what it's not, nigga.
Niggas in heaven having a gangsta party. Gangsta. See this right here, this a gangsta store. Gangsta. Oh, man, gangsta. Gangsta.
I was raised around gangsters, fell in love with danger. Deep up in these streets, might have to fall in love with strangers. House party 30 deep, we came strapped all bangers. It was more than five shooters, so we clapped all angles.
One from a nigga died, a whole city try to claim it. One from you don't make it, you gotta die to be famous. My little cuz walking with a gun, I wish he stayed with gaming. I can't say I die for y'all for real, cause I see the streets change. When the worst enemy died on the other side, I ain't feel it. I don't talk to Master P just cause I heard, I claim no limit. Then I seen them with his new girl, text his phone like, bro, you winning. 150 and 150, that's 300, ain't no difference. It's a gangsta party. This a gangsta party. This a gangsta party. This a gangsta party. Niggas in heaven having a gangsta party. Gangsta. See this right here, this a gangsta store. Gangsta. Oh man, gangsta. 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 Gangsta.
Yo, we have a first time incident on this channel right now. For the very first time, I prejudged the I didn't keep it to the end, because like I prejudged the bell before, and I meant it, and I would keep it on, and I would listen to it every day. Here's the thing, I'm giving it 3 thumbs up, right? 1, 2. And definitely a third, right? It gets 3 thumbs up, for sure, for sure. But I fucked up by giving the bell too early. It's not getting the bell, bro. I'm sorry. I don't know why I did it. Because I thought that I would. I was like, you know, if it was going well, I'm like, yo, I might. You know what I'm saying? But honestly, I won't. And the reason being has a lot to do with that auto-tune. That's like, that's the main reason. That's the only reason, really. Because, like, story-wise, I dig it. The beat-wise, I can dig it. Sonically, it sounds good. Everything about it is dope. But it's that auto-tune, and it's like throwing me off a little bit. And I was just thinking, like, as I'm listening to it, I was also in the back of my head thinking, like, are you really going to play this again tomorrow? Real shit? No. Like, I won't. But am I going to play it again? Yeah, hell yeah. That's, like, yes. I'm going to play this shit a lot. Like, it's going to get played a lot. But is it going on repeat? And, like, are you really going to knock it? Nah. Hell nah. Nah, nah. That was a pre-Judge Bell. And I apologize for that. But I'm real enough to keep it real with y'all to let you know what happened there. My bad. I didn't mean to hit that bell so soon. But he just said something that resonated with me at that time. You know, whatever it was, I can't think right now. If you go back, you'll see what I'm talking about. But I fuck with it. It's dope. Shout out to G Herbo. Like I said, he went to the dopest nigga. Just cut from Chirac, I believe. And, like, you know, Chicago, that is. And, yeah, he's one of the dopest niggas out of there right now that I can think of. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Kanye West and, you know, Common and shit like that. Like, you know, shout out to all the niggas from Chicago. But, yeah, as far as these new, you know, little niggas, new niggas, whatever, G Herbo got it, man. That nigga, he be spitting that real shit. And it's not like he just be spitting. It's like when he spit it, you can feel it. It's like, yo, that shit go hard. But that auto tune was not necessary on this one. It wasn't necessary on this one. That kind of fucked it up a little bit. It didn't tarnish the song for what it was, but it tarnished its replay value. It's just not something I would really. The only nigga I could listen to, like, well, you know, fucking auto-tuning all damn day would be T-Pain. You feel me? Like, T-Pain auto-tuning? Fine. I'll listen to that shit all day. Shout out to Tallahassee, the 850. You dig what I'm saying? But, like, yeah, like, some niggas, they don't need it. It's unnecessary, and it kind of tarnishes your song a little bit. But not so much to where I won't listen to it. I still fuck with it. I liked it. But yeah, shout out to G Herbo, Lil Durk, and I believe it was Kevin Perkins who requested this one, was it? Yes, it was. Shout out to Kevin Perkins for requesting it. That's it for this video, man. It's your boy, Baby Dice. I'm up out of here, man. Early.